Hi friends, today we're going to be talking about updates coming to Figma's education plan, which is free for students and educators. First off, I'm really happy to announce that we're bringing Figma Make to education. Figma Make is our tool for prompting that allows you to go from design to coded prototype. In order to bring tools like Figma Make to our free education plan, we are going to be asking that everyone re-verify their education status. We've revamped our process and have now partnered with ShareID to ensure that folks who are verifying for education are valid education users. In the coming days, you will be asked to re-verify your education status. You can do so at figma.com/education/apply. For more info on getting re-verified, you can check out this video or the Help Center for more details. We will be incrementally rolling out Figma Make to all re-verified education users, and I'd love to show you some of the things that I've made with Figma Make. First off, I've made this 3D SVG extrusion visualizer, which allows me to have certain controls over speed, distance of objects, as well as their extruded depth. I've also made a functional analog clock that is also responsive. And as I mentioned before, with Figma Make, you can inspect elements, go into the code, and make changes to real code that will then reflect in your design. I've also made an OKLCH color picker that allows me to set a color value. It generates a palette and then allows me to apply that palette to other SVG graphics and recolor them. I can then copy those graphics and bring them into Figma. Figma Make is going to be such a powerful tool for the classroom, and we can't wait to see what you make. Thank you and happy designing.